Please, please, stop clapping, stop clapping. I'm not in a good mood. This is my last episode in this season. Now, the management hasn't confirmed season two yet. And that's no other than our head of program, Farhan Masood Khan. My fans out there who love this show, please write to him. His email address is farhan@chsuk.tv. Don't forget to email him and tell him how you feel about the show. Then I can get my season two. Yeah? Anyway, guys, welcome to Everything or Nothing. Yes, this is the last episode on this season. And on this season, we have some special guests. Actually, not so special. They are big time losers. All the losers who lost very badly on my previous show, they are all here today. And now, before we crack on with the show, here are the rules.
The rules of the game. First, the luck and wit round. The contestants will answer a multiple choice general knowledge questions. If they get the question right, they go to the guessing wall where their luck will be tested. The first card will be revealed to them and the rest they have to guess. At the guessing wall, contestants will have to complete their row of cards one at a time by guessing if the next card in the series is higher or lower than the previous number on the card.
And now I'll introduce you to the first loser. It's no other than Nusrat Hussain. Nusrat Hussain, welcome to Everything or Nothing again.
Thank you, but I'm not a loser. I'm always a winner. Why you call us loser?
But you lost in my game last time when you were here.
Oh, this way.
That's why.
That's fine.
That's why.
That's no problem.
You are a loser.
I'm going to win today.
So, yeah, that's why I brought you here. So you're going to get a second chance.
No problem.
To prove that you are not a loser.
No, I never.
So, all
always
the best.
Always winner.
All the best.
Thank you.
Saeed, welcome back to Everything or Nothing.
Thank you so much.
Now, you lost big time when you were here last time.
Did I?
How does it feel to be back again?
Yeah. I was looking forward to this show again, and I'm really happy to be part of it one more time.
Okay.
So I can try again. Okay.
Wish you all the best. Okay. You need it. Right. Another loser, Shaikh Ahmad Shodagar. Welcome back to Everything or Nothing. You should be grateful that I've given you another chance to come back and prove yourself that you are not so bad loser.
Thank you very much for the compliment. Not.
Oh. Why not?
Actually, I was very happy until I got here. Right until this moment.
Okay.
That word you used.
Yes, losers.
I'm sure
losers.
You can spell it.
Which you are, I'm sure you don't blame me for saying that.
That's not correct.
My audience, which camera is this one? This one, yes. My audience there, they know. Let's go to that camera so we can get loser. Yes, loser. Shaikh Ahmad Shodagar.
If I was a loser, how come I'm back here? I'm a winner.
You're back here because
somehow I'm a winner.
Because I want to prove
to
the audience that you're
not a bad loser
after all. So you get another chance to prove me wrong and prove the audience wrong.
This is not fair at all. You invite someone.
Anyway, I wish you all the best. I think you need that.
Not from your heart. You're just wishing for sake of it. Anyway, it's fine. Get on with it, please.
Thank you. Okay. Now, Sajjad, another loser, welcome back.
Thank you.
So this is your last chance to basically, you know, make...
Yeah, I'm going to go.
Yeah, I mean, you have to give it your best.
Yes.
And try to go home with everything. That's the idea.
Inshallah.
Yeah? That's the idea, guys, to go home with everything. Not to lose. Yeah?
Clap on this.
Yeah, please do. Yeah. Clap, please. Okay, now let's get cracking on. Nusrat Hussain.
Yes.
What is the third planet from the sun? Is it A, Mars, B, Earth, or C, Mercury?
You said, say again, please.
What is the third planet from the sun? Is it A, Mars, B, Earth, or C, Mercury?
I think Mars.
Mars. Oh. You'll go for Mars.
Yeah.
Nusrat Hussain, as I said earlier, you are a loser, and you're wrong. You lost this round. It's Earth. Never mind.
No problem.
This is the next loser's time. Round. This is the loser's round, so.
No worry. Next question.
Nothing to be surprised about. Saeed Hamid. Which actor plays Professor X in X-Men? A. Ian McKellen. B. Patrick Stewart. C. Hugh Jackman.
A. Ian McKellen.
Ian McKellen, A. Ian. Well, Saeed, you're also a loser. You're wrong.
It is C.
It's Patrick Stewart, which was B. Right.
What's so funny? Shaikh
Ahmed Shodagar. Right. I'll be testing you now. What is the official name of a brain surgeon? Is it A, neurosurgeon, B, stem surgeon, or C, liposurgeon?
For brain, neurosurgeon. Are you testing my brain, by the way?
Yeah, it is a brain-busting okay. Show, actually.
I'll stick to neurosurgeon, whatever happens.
Neurosurgeon?
Yeah.
Well, Shaikh Ahmed Shodagar, you are right.
Oh, finally.
Well done.
So it's not a loser's round anymore then? Okay.
Well, it's... Well, so far it is.
Okay.
You're just lucky.
Okay. Whatever you say.
Right. Now, not bad so far. So, your first card, let's see. It's a one. That means the next card, you don't have to guess. Seems like it's your lucky day.
Can I still guess?
You're gone then.
It's higher.
Well, let's see.
Come on, claps, guys.
Let's see.
A round of applause. Thank you.
I haven't turned the card around yet.
I know.
And it's higher.
Second round of applause. You're doing very well.
Congratulations. Right. Sajjad. According to the World Fact Book, what is the most obese place in the world? Is it A, Beijing? B, American Samoa? C, New York?
And American B.
American Samoa.
Yeah.
And you've done well. Well done. It is American Samoa. Right, your first card, Sajjad, is six. Higher or lower?
I'm thinking. Is lower.
Lower. Sajjad is saying it's lower and it's...
Oh. I tried to say higher.
Unlucky.
No.
Right, now. Nusrat Hussain, what was Donald Trump's slogan when running for the President of the United States? Is it A, keep America great, B, make America great, or C, make America great again?
Make America great again.
Make America,
America great again.
That was his slogan.
I think, make America great again. I think, first one is America.
Keep America great.
Keep America great.
B, make America great. Or C, make America
great again.
Great again.
I think this one.
You'll keep to your answer.
Yeah, I stick with my answer.
Well done. You're right. Make America great again.
Yeah.
But we'll find out if it does make America great again or not.
Let's see.
Ready? Now, your first card. What's going on, guys? All losers are here, but it seems
see?
Like you're lucky.
Turn around. We're a winner now.
Okay, yes, do you want to guess as well, or shall I just turn it around?
All right, you know this one, Hayar.
Ten.
Whoa! Can't believe?
What's going on?
What's going on? Luck. This is called luck.
Identical luck.
Yeah.
We just been deprived from listening to music.
Yeah.
Never mind. Okay, next time.
Well, we're coming to you, so.
That was about me. About Nusrat Sahab's singing.
Well, I heard you sing last time, and I had some great sort of. From my audiences, they all praised your singing. So
thank you, but I wasn't talking about me. I wanted to hear from Nusrat Sahab.
Okay. But I'm looking forward to listening to your.
You're very good at turning the table around, aren't you?
Yes, that's my job.
That's why you are the presenter.
Yeah, that's why I'm the presenter. Yes.
Okay, carry on, please.
Said, who was the Prime Minister of the UK during the EU referendum? Is it A. Theresa May, B. David Cameron, C. Boris Johnson?
It's a very easy question.
I'm sure it is.
B.
David Cameron.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
You ready? Ready to sing?
Yeah.
Well, Saeed, you are right.
Come on, Saeed.
Your first card. I'm assuming it's probably one.
15.
One or two.
And it's 12. Yeah. All right.
Still good.
Higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. Side is guessing it's lower and it.
Oh! Oh!
Sad.
How come?
Sad.
How come?
Oh.
You are all losers, by the way. Don't forget that.
Do you change it? Do you have a remote control somewhere?
You never know. That's
never know.
That's a secret which I'm not in privilege to reveal.
That's fine. That's fine. Okay. That means we got no chance. We're going to remain losers.
Right. Now.
God.
Shaikh Ahmed Shodagar.
Is that one of the question? My name. Is that your name? How to say yes? Sorry, carry on.
Shaikh Ahmed Osho is A, B, or C?
All of them.
Which one is it?
All of them.
Right, okay. Right. Which animated film is about a family with superhero powers? Is it A, The Croods, B, The Incredibles, or C, Jimmy Neutron?
No hints from anywhere, yeah. I'm going to dish out second one. I'm going to go for the third one.
Jimmy Neutron. Shaikh Ahmed Shodagar.
What happens if I...
You already answered it.
Yes. Well, do I get a second chance?
See, it's too early for second chances.
Okay, all right then. Okay, fine.
I'll give you a second chance a little bit near to the end.
If you think I'm losing,
there's not much competition yet, so.
Okay, all right.
You are wrong. It's B, The Incredibles.
First you said B.
No, yeah. I was going to say B. I was not going to say B.
Sajjad, in the periodic table, which element has the symbol C? A, chlorine, B, carbon, C, calcium. Which element has the symbol C? Chlorine, carbon, or calcium?
Carbon. Yeah.
I knew the answer, but never mind.
Sajjad,
he's got it right.
Well done, you're right. Right, 6 was your previous card, higher or lower?
I'm gonna go higher.
Higher? Yeah. So Jad is saying it's higher, let's see if it's higher and it's...
Oh,
dear God.
I can't believe it.
Sad.
Two times.
Bad luck.
See, it's all about those numbers.
Yeah, numbers is so hard to tell.
I think we've
calm down, guys. Calm down. You all losers. I know that, but no need to get excited.
We're not excited.
Oh, I'm not.
Yeah, we're happy.
I know the question, but it's like, very hard.
We're enjoying ourselves.
I think it's time to lose by the singer.
Yeah, we're enjoying ourselves.
No, it's
mind.
Too early for.
Too early.
Yeah, it's, I don't want to hear you guys sing.
Okay. No. It's
terrible. Okay, now. Nursery Hussain?
Yes.
Which process allows plants to convert light into energy? Is it A, osmosis? B, photosynthesis? C, genesis?
Convert to light.
So is it A, osmosis? B, photosynthesis? Or C, genesis?
I think B, photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis.
It's quite a difficult question, but I think.
Are you going to stick to your answer?
Yes.
No matter what?
No, I'm not going to change it.
And you're right. The last card was 10. Higher or lower?
Lower, please.
Lower?
Yeah.
And it's low. Well done. Said? Now, if you get this answer wrong, you'll be labeled loser for the rest of your life. Because you can't get it wrong. I mean, the British audience, British Bangladesh audience watching here, they all know the answer. And if you get it wrong, you will not be allowed in back into the society. I'm telling you.
Okay.
Right, now, in the classic film Jaws, what animal terrorized a small beach town? Is it A, alligator, B, werewolf, or C, shark?
What's the question again?
In the classic film Jaws, what animal terrorized a small beach town? Was it A, alligator, B, werewolf, or C, shark?
B.
Werewolf.
Yeah. Is it like...
In the film, classic film Jaws, a werewolf terrorized a small town.
Alligator, what alligator means?
You tell me?
No, no.
Are you still asking me what alligator means?
Oh, the crocodile. Alligator. And what's C?
You answered already. You can't ask me.
Oh, no, no. What's I'm just asking. Like, what's C?
Well, you answered B, which was werewolf. Now, C was shark. A was alligator. Alligator that looks like a crocodile.
Okay, yeah.
Similar to crocodile, but it's not crocodile.
I think jaws, werewolf has jaws.
Werewolf has jaws. That's claws.
Oh, claws. No, it's not jaws then.
Oh, dear God. Anyway, let me just answer it.
No. Because I got it wrong.
You are banned from British Bangladeshi society, I'm telling you.
No.
You're wrong. It's shark.
Shark. Oh, my God. Jaws is...
Jaws.
Yeah.
Jaws is a movie, it's a very famous movie.
Yeah.
Steven Spielberg directed it. It's. Anyway.
Oh, I was just. Changing right. My answer.
Hopeless.
Jaws. Shark has jaws.
Yes. It doesn't have claws.
Werewolf has claws. Yeah. Actually, it's my English mistake.
Never mind.
Translation. No
way. Right. Ahmed Shaikh Shodagar. Now, if you get this answer wrong, you won't be allowed home. Bobby will kick you out. Now, what date is Valentine's Day? What date is Valentine's Day? Is it A, 13th February, B, 14th February, or C, 15th February?
I'm sure you know the answer. Why don't you tell me?
I don't.
Is that the day when people buy red flowers and red card and whatever?
I think so.
Okay.
I never bought anything from a sad guy.
I mean, no one's going to believe that. And you're on air now, and you're saying that.
I'm a sad guy.
I'm sure in the audience,
sad life.
Yeah. Few people jumping
I'm
up.
I'm too busy working in channels. That's the only fact.
But, okay. Sorry, I'm not going to say further. I'm not going to attack you the way you're attacking us, not me.
You deserve it.
In that case, I can say I'm sure a lot of people in the audience saying, no, we had a card from him. Yeah, I'm sure. Yes, there they go.
Let's go back into the game.
Exactly, yes.
And your answer is?
14 February, yes, okay.
And you're right!
I'm relieved.
Right, now, your card was also 10. Right, now, I'm in a bit of a situation where the card has gone in a bit. Okay. It's my assistant producer, you see, he likes to do things where it makes things complicated, difficult for me.
It's like 50-50 situation.
Thanks, Asim. Right now, is it
higher or lower? I'm just thinking, because this is going to be either higher or lower. It can't be equal.
No. No.
And this is this is harder than answering a question, I must say. Good. I'm going to gamble. Higher.
And it's... bad luck. Sajjad, so far you seem like a bright boy. So far you're doing quite well.
Thanks.
Now let's see. What do you have to say about this? What is the capital city of Spain? Is it A, Barcelona, B, Madrid, or C, Valencia?
Capital city of Spain.
Barcelona, Madrid, or Valencia?
And I'm going to go for C.
Valencia. And I'm going to tell you, you're wrong. It's Madrid.
Real Madrid.
It's not Real Madrid, it's not a football team. Oh. It's a city called Madrid. Nusrat Hussain.
Yeah.
Who doesn't change his answer, by the way. He answers it, he doesn't care if it's right or wrong.
I did wrong last time.
Yeah, you did, yeah.
Yeah, that's why I'm not going to change.
In which sport does Tiger Woods compete? Is it A, snooker, B, darts, or C, golf?
Easy. Golf. Tiger Wood. I think 7 or 8 time world champion. Tiger Wood.
So you watch golf?
Sometime.
Well, I'm not gonna play any games with you, you're right?
Thank you.
Right, Mr. Hussain, your last number was 6. Next card, higher or lower?
Higher. Yeah.
Nusrat Hussain is guessing it's higher. And it's...
Oh, my days.
Bad luck.
Lower.
Today the cards are really complicated.
Now let's see what disaster Saeed does now. So all those political questions are going towards you. It's like you're some kind of political pundit or something, which you're not actually. Yeah. Now, tell me, how many years is in a UK Prime Minister's term? Is it A, 4 years, B, 5 years, or C, 6 years?
Easy one.
Well, your turns are coming, guys.
I know. I wish I had that question.
Yeah. Is it like same as United States?
United States of what?
They have 4 years terms.
I don't know. You tell me.
Of course, it is.
Which one?
4 years.
It's 4 years.
But 5 years.
Saeed, I don't know what to say anymore. Look. It is a loser's round. Now, we don't want to make it too obvious that it is actually a loser's round.
Actually, it's 5 years.
Now listen. Now, you answered
it. I was just kidding.
Now, you can't kid. On my show, nobody kids. You It's a serious show, by the way.
Really?
Yes. No.
Really?
That was also funny, guys.
No, but he said it really.
Why is in United States? It's
you saying this show is a funny show?
No. Why? When he said really, he's like, is it a serious show?
Yes, it is.
Of course it is.
Okay, now, look, I'm willing to give you another chance, okay?
Thanks.
Now, I'll take that off. I'll scratch it off, yeah?
Okay.
Now, to get another chance, you have to sing. We all know that you're a singer. Now, you have to sing for us.
Oh, my God. Like, is it in which language?
Bangla, English, Chinese, whatever you prefer.
Chinese?
My audience out there, they're quite open-minded.
Chinese? You don't mind Chinese?
I don't mind anything.
Okay. I can sing Chinese.
You can?
Yeah.
We will listen to Chinese music, guys. Yes.
Yes.
Can we dance?
You can if you want.
Oh, right.
You saw my last episode, didn't you?
Yes.
Where I was dancing brilliant professional dancers.
Including you.
Yeah, yes. But I'm not going to dance today with you guys, no.
Of course not, it's fine.
I'm okay with girls, but not with guys. Right. Yeah. Right, so Chinese song?
Serious?
If you don't sing Chinese, I'm gonna basically...
Oh.
I won't allow another chance. You have to sing Chinese.
Okay.
Otherwise,
Chinese.
Answer immensely.
5, 4, 3.
Oh, I patient man, Tia man, Chung Tai Yang Shang. Wei Chia Ling Chung Mao Chu Si, Shane Norman Shan Shan Si. Oh, I patient man, Tia man, Chung Tai Yang Shang. Wei Chia Ling Chung Mao Chu Si.
See? Did I just hear that?
Yeah.
Was this a real Chinese song?
I think so.
thank you. You deserve your second chance for sure. Now, okay.
It doesn't sound like Chinese.
Yeah.
Oh. Sing me the first line, go on.
Huh?
Your first, what was the first line?
Owai Peching Taman.
Owai Peching Taman.
What does that mean?
What
does it mean?
Tia Mengsheng.
Tia Mengsheng.
Ta Yang Sheng.
Ta Yang Sheng.
I'm from Taiwan. Wei
Cha Lei Chung Mao Chu Si.
Okay.
Mao Chu Si means Mao Shetung.
Mao Shetung, wow.
It's a communism like country, you know?
Wow.
Shen Yu Men Shan Shen
Shi. You got your chance. Now, I'm impressed. Well done. I think my audience out there. Come on, guys, clap for him. Clap. Right now. Your first answer, I'll wipe it out. Now, okay. You have to choose between B and C. Now, the B is 5 years and C is 6 years. How many years is in the UK primary system? Is it A, is it B? A, we cleaned out, wiped out. Is it B, 5 years, or is it C, 6 years?
5 years.
5 years. And you're right. Now, your first card was 12.
Lower.
Lower. So you think it's lower than it is? Lower!
Oh!
Well done. Next card, you don't have to guess.
Thanks.
What about the cards?
Now. Ahmed Shaikh Shodagar. It's like reading a headline of a newspaper. Anyway, which actor is known for the film The Matrix? Is it A, Leonardo DiCaprio, B, Keanu Reeves, or C, Matt Damon?
Matrix. I watched it. It's not Keanu. Hold on a second. What's the first one?
Leonardo DiCaprio.
No, he's not there. Second one, please.
Keanu Reeves.
And the third one is?
Matt Damon.
Are we talking about Matrix, not the other film?
Which other film? And we're talking about Matrix.
I asked you which
actor is known for the film The Matrix. You know what other film could it possibly be?
Those Mini Coopers and Italian thing. Which film is that? Would you? No, it's trying to.
What are you talking about?
Okay, I'll tell you what, I'll go for B. Italian jobs, I think that's.
Yes, you're talking about Italian jobs. No, it's not Italian jobs.
No, it's not Italian jobs. That's, I think. Because the actor in that film I think he is.
Okay. I'm not asking about Italian. I'm asking you which actor is known for the film The Matrix.
Keanu Reeves. If I get it wrong, I'm going to get second chance, isn't it? Yes. Yes. I can sing as well.
if you get it wrong, yeah, I'll give you a second chance. You want it?
Yeah. And if... Okay. All right, then. I'll go for second. B.
Keanu Reeves.
Yeah.
Well...
where you look, you know, where you look?
Oh, my God. You don't need a second chance. You're right. Now, your...
Oh, there you
card.
Go.
Last card was 10.
I'm going to leave it to your discretion. Do what are we going to do? Can we do something exceptional today?
What's that?
Like, leave it to you, whether you're going to... You say it, higher or lower.
I'm not in the privilege to decide for you.
I know what it is. You don't want to join the loser side, according to you.
I'm always a loser. I'm the one who loses.
So in that case, it's not going to make any difference. You might as well say it, higher or lower, and get on with it, please.
No, you have to guess.
Oh. Can anybody help me, please?
No idea.
Last time I said higher, and it was lower.
You say it's lower?
Yeah.
And it's lower! You happy now?
Well, it's the cards.
Yes,
I won it. I had to earn it.
Card game. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a difficult episode, as you all know, all the losers are here, so they will whinge, they will cry, and they will be, you know, upset and sad.
And they will they're all trying to sing.
Sad bunch is here today. So, okay, let's go to loser Sajjad over there, who's actually doing very, very bad on the guessing wall. Now, Sajjad, which famous rapper is Kim Kardashian married to? Which famous rapper is Kim Kardashian married to? Is it A, Jay-Z, B, Kanye West, or C, Eminem?
I'm going to go for B.
Kanye West.
Yeah. I'm sure.
You sure? How are you sure? Please explain.
I think I'm right.
You think you're right?
I think so, right.
And you thought right. Yes, you're right. Yeah, well done. Now, your first card was 6 and we haven't progressed since. So now, tell me, higher or lower?
I'm going to go for this time higher.
Higher. And it's...
Oh, my
God, 3 times.
So. Very bad luck. Very bad.
My one. 6.
Very bad.
Only one.
Yeah.
One.
It's all about the guess board.
Yeah.
This is hard.
It's very slow.
Right. Mr. Hussein.
Yes.
Which insect transforms into a butterfly? Is it A, centipede, B, caterpillar, or C, woodlice?
I think A.
Centipede.
I think A is very difficult.
Centipede.
Yeah, I'm guessing.
Centipede turns into butterfly.
Centipede. Wood. Wood. One is wood, centipede, one is wood, and one is caterpillar. I'm confused.
You already answered it.
I'm answered, yeah.
Anyway, now, Mr. Hussein.
I'm not going to change it.
What I'm about to say, audience already knows.
Yeah.
You're wrong. It's caterpillar that turns into butterfly, not centipede. Anyway.
It's a very...
Give me a second chance.
Yeah.
I don't want to hear him singing, trust me.
Okay. So that's why...
Is there anything else you can do?
No.
Cartwheel or...
Nothing.
Nothing?
No.
Then I can't give you another chance. You have to basically tell me a special ability that you have. You have to display here today. You can sing Chinese or Japanese. You can do a poetry. You can do some kind of talent. Display your talent. Something you can show us. Nothing?
Guys, next time.
Nothing.
Next time.
Next anyway. Time. Next time. Yeah, he's, right re- now. He's getting ready.
Yeah. Said, what year did World War II start? Was it A, 1918, B, 1939, or C, 1945? What are you doing?
World War, it's like...
it's a big war, yes.
You know? War. Obviously, I know that.
Well, why should you lose?
Because I know, I can't say, because once it comes out from my mouth, yeah. You're gonna stick there.
Yes.
So then I have to sing Chinese, Japanese, Korean, so many other yeah. languages.
Yes, other languages.
You can sing Lalon.
Lalon.
So actually, it's I know, you know that, yeah?
He knows everything.
Do you have to say?
Of course you have to say. because I know, but there are certain limitations which I have to basically follow.
Okay.
Until I hear the answer, okay. I can't respond.
Okay, how long the World War II was?
No. What year did World War II start?
Yeah, that's the main thing. I know it's 1945, but the main thing is like, did it start earlier or is 1945? That's the main thing.
You tell me, I don't know. Because I don't know, that's why you have to tell me the answer, then I will know.
Yeah, obviously it's 1945. It started, when it ends, I don't know, how long it was.
Right, now, the choices are A, 1918,
obviously
B,
not.
1939, so it's or close. C, 1939. The year World War II started, you are saying it's 1939, and it was 1939. Well done.
Oh, God.
You didn't have to sing and dance for that, did you? Now, your last card higher. Was one. You sure?
Yeah, I think so.
Is higher?
Yeah.
If there is no zero.
I'm afraid that's all we have for this week. Join us next week to find out who walks away with everything or leaves with nothing. Everything or Nothing, brought to you by Steamline Linen Services.